Hello again, welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Well, in this case, in this opportunity, I'm going to read one article. I'm going to read this article. It's called A Survey of Fuzzy System Software, Taxonomy, Current Research Trends, and Proxies. And you can see, because it is from EEEE, it has more or less 14 pages, but only in this case I'm going to read the first pages. Okay, what is this purpose? I am read this article because I study engineering mechatronics, like that you know. So the chief for these lecture is to enhance or improve my vocabulary about my career, because these, for example, there are a lot of words that I need to know. I think it's great and it's awesome. Can also because you can to be up to date, okay? To be up to date. Well, let's start. Well, I'm gonna read the introduction. Okay, fuzzy systems are one of the most important areas for the application of fuzzy set theories. They use fuzzy logic to provide a conceptual framework for knowledge representation and reasoning under imprecision and the consequent uncertainty. Fuzzy system have been successfully applied to many application fields such as control, modeling, classification, data mining, due to their abilities to incorporate human expert knowledge and granular computing, to handle imprecision and uncertainty, and to describe the behavior of complex systems without requiring precise mathematical models. Since the 1919, it's difficult for me to read the numbers. Although it's really has a successful history, the field of fuzzy system has grown due to increased interest and augmenting fuzzy system with linear adaptation capabilities. This growth has produced a wide variety of fuzzy systems that allow us to solve different kinds of problems in various application domains, with their replication and application to new problems crucial to scientific progress and other disciplines and in industry. However, these tasks require the high level of knowledge and experience, and many research with less knowledge would not be able to apply this fuzzy system to their problem successfully. Moreover, few researchers publish the software and source code associated with their paper, and numerous algorithms and source code published in journals and books contain errors, even to the point of not being complicable as published. Over the past few years, more fuzzy system software, FSS, has been developed in order to facilitate the use of fuzzy system. Although some software is commercially distributed, such as the Fuzzy Logic Toolbox for MATLAB, of the Fuzzy Logic to do for Mathematica, many are developed by the scientific community and are available as free and open source software, such as FISPro, KEL. Notice that open source sharing of FWS play a very important role in removing obstacles, offering many advantages that will lead to their quicker detection of errors, innovative application, the faster adoption of fuzzy system in other discipline, in other discipline, and in industry, and so on. The objective of this paper is to analyze the state of the art of the freely available and open source FWS, and to provide a well-established framework that will help researchers to find essays proposals that are related to a particular branch easily and to focus on significant further development. In this end, we propose a two-level taxonomy to classify the available contribution, and we describe the main proposal that focus on this field. The first level of the taxonomy is based on the purpose of software, the aim for which it was developed, and the second level is based on the type of software, library, toolbox, and so on. Both levels determine the research space that involves different proposals on FWS. Moreover, we present a quick snapshot of the status of the publication of FWS according to the Thomson Reuters Web of Science. Finally, we discuss the main current trends and prospects. To keep this study up to date, improving its visibility and provide additional materials, we have developed an associated web page that can be found at, and this presents additional information related to the topic of FWS and introduced to FWS. Some of the most important FWS research topics, repositories, etc. Good. Well, I like to say that I have one lecture control about that in intelligent control. The task is that I need to read all these articles for to have one exposition in my next classes, mainly 8 days. Well, this was a little introduction about these articles. See you in my next video, guys.